Here's the water separator from the 91 Volkswagen Jetta Diesel. This is the top view. That's the sensor if there's any water in the water separator. And the metal parts are part of the car. I want to take it apart and see what's inside. Okay, those are the two sensors. When water crosses those two probes, the orange glow plug light will come on. Not sure where the input or output is on this. Sure, what's going on here? Looks like there's a grid in there. Yep, that's what it looks like inside.